boys and girls, it's your boy Mr. Raptor Wild here, bringing you a bit of Resident Evil 2. Ah, shit. Like, you'll see what I call this video. I don't even know why I did it. I fucking hate these games. I really do. But anyways, I was just too nervous to play this game. I hate them with a passion.
Resident Evil.
Oh, that just gives me achievements. I'm playing this in the dark too, so it makes it a bit more realistic and scary. But another one too, guys, I will be getting my Xbox 360 back. I'll be playing a little bit more. Let's see if we can do this. It's not too bad, but I don't want to make it too clearly. Yeah, make it about there. In English. Let's put the subtitles on. It's available when you got to download it. No, not just yet. Now this is probably a bit of taste of it, so I don't know how well this is going. Some of you might call me a pussy, but I don't give a flying shit. I don't give a flying fuck. Call me a pussy all you want. But fuck this. This is not my kind of game, guys. And plus, this is third person too, so let's play it on easy. I'm gonna be a real proper pussy. Oh, this is fucked. Last time I played one of these games, it was on PlayStation. I went from number one.
Bioterror. The world lives with it. You live with it. Viruses are stolen, re-engineered, misused with tragic results. And who are you supposed to trust? Politicians who sell their souls for a few votes? CEOs who betray consumers for a quick buck? Count on us instead. We're above the politics, always watching, always ready to face the threat head on. We are the unflinching mop that sops up the evils of bioterrorism and chemical warfare. They call us TerraSave. Because Terra doesn't have to end with a risk.
Hey guys.
Redfield.
Oh, hi Claire.
Hey! Hey Claire! Moira. Welcome to the club. Reporting for duty, Ms. Redfield. When do the hazing start?
Cut it out. We've been friends for how long?
Long enough that I'm allowed to give you shit.
Psst. Claire, could you,
What's up, Neil?
Something's going down in Washington. Did you hear anything?
What, the new virus? Come on. You know Tricella's history, right? Hello?
Hey, that Barry Burton's girl?
Yep, Moira started today. But you've got to be careful if you're going to mention
her and her dad? Oh yeah, emotional minefield.
Okay. You did your homework. What other horrible invasions of privacy have you gotten there?
Hey, I got to look out for TerraSave. We have our enemies. Anyway, good luck breaking her in.
She's not a horse. Bye. Uh-oh. What'd he do this time?
Jesus fucking Christ.
Every time I ask him anything, he pushes back.
I'm sure this is not a movie. There we go. Cool. About fucking time. Yeah, well, I'll get to the first save point and that's it. I'm saving. I'm quitting this game. Fuck this shit. Oh, great. Wake up.
Why did it open? I didn't do anything. Where have I been taken?
I remember this. Fuck. I remember this game. I just saw this on YouTube the other day. A couple of months back, I think it was.
Is that Moira? Don't worry. I'm gonna get you out of there right now. Moira, are you okay? Did they hurt you?
Claire! Oh, I remember. Hey, take it easy. I mean, what in a
Stop
moist
talking.
Barrel of foxes?
Me...
Oh, Claire, I just wanna go home.
It's okay. We're gonna get out of here.
Makes any sense. What did we do?
Wish I could tell you.
Holy
this is
cunt.
So messed up. What do you think this place was?
A is to jump, A is to climb, A is to fucking do everything, isn't it? No, no, don't wait. Up or in? Up it is.
Did you hear that?
Is there someone else in here?
This could come in handy.
Guess I'm on light duty.
Oh, great. Well, give me a fucking machine gun or something.
Oh. the fuck?
Okay, I got handgun ammo. Guys, pretty much, I'm not gonna read most of it, but
I think we can squeeze under this. Give me a hand, Moira. Go! Stand back.
Oh, shit, that fucking scared me. Holy shit. Oh, my fucking God.
What the fuck? That was close. She's with TerraSave. Why would anyone do this?
I can hear the wind out there. This must be the way out.
Then we need to find a way through.
So I gotta find a key. So someone really must want her to escape, or something. There's someone in there. Well, there's herbs and more fucking ammo. Yeah, more ammo in there. I must be. Oh, that's right. You jump through. I don't know. So,
Right.
Oh, Jesus, that thing's still fucking shooting down my back of my spine, man. Sapphire? I hate when it's long things like that, because you remember in the old one how you're walking down a corridor and the fucking dogs jump through the bloody window? Yeah, that's scary as fuck.
Alright, we made it. Key's over there.
Ugh, ooh. This place reeks!
Fresh.
The key's gone.
Do you, are you gonna use that?
It's more reliable than any person.
If you say so.
The key must have shook loose when the body fell. It could be anywhere. It's too dark to see. Shine the light around. Let me try shooting it down.
Well, that's...
Double back and try the key.
Shit, wrong one. Fuck. What did I do? Then die, you fucking fat piece of shit. Probably needs an aim, mate. Kind of shit. Whoa. Fuck me dead. This is ain't good. fucking no- music to fuck off. Stadium? Oh yeah, maybe. This is how I deal with half of them punks. So, alright, up his pistol, down his shotgun.
You need a gun too, Moira.
No, I really, really don't. Sorry, I don't do firearms.
Not after what happened.
Shit, I'm sorry. I forgot. Maybe we can find you something else.
No, I'll just be on flashlight duty or something. It's fine.
I think there's something shiny there, but I can't make it out.
Let me hit it with a flashlight. Nice. Blunt weapon. I can do blunt weapons.
Don't know what that was. Oh, it needs charge. Okay, I'll get you. What happened then, bitch?
Claire, you saw that, right?
Yeah, I saw something.
More shotgun bullets. Fucking in their doors. I really hate this fucking game. More handgun bullets.
Poetry.
Are you afraid? You can tell me. Talk to me.
What are you talking about?
Those bracelets change color in response to fear.
And who exactly are you?
So much suffering. You don't even know what to be afraid of yet.
Here we go. SPL, the director's instructions. I put the fire breathing burst in front of the exit. The flames this thing spits out. I no joke. Even if the several of the sprinklers are trying to break through at once. They're all getting fried, no questions. They shall not pass. So much for everyone else trying to escape.
Is she talking to us or at us?
Okay, looks like I've got to go get
this. Looks like a way out.
A cog? But I hate this fucking game. Whoa, this looks lethal. Oh, something new, a book, looks like it. The Traveler is asked. He doesn't know his own sentence. The officer replied, it would be unless to give him that information he is experiencing in his own body. There's a Cogo one, right fucking there.
Oh, that looks comfy.
Yeah, let's take one home.
Look at this machine. There's something stuck in it. It's not working.
The power must be off. Maybe there's a switch?
So there's workbenches and shit like this. Okay, I'm starting to love this, maybe. I need to upgrade. So, classes to small type, not very reliable. Fucking no shit. Shotgun, classic shotgun. Limited recovery, but lots of firepower. It spreads out its pellets over a wide range, good and close range. That's more pretty much what I like. So, damage, we want the damage to be good, don't we? Okay. Nothing in that one? Okay, cool. I'm away, bitch. Don't know what I just... Bandages, the stop bleeding can be used even when held by your partner. Okay.
Moira, I'll give you a boost. See if you can climb up.
Okay.
Boxes and going to follow the day. Some boxes will have to be unlocked. Made the sensor to find the unlock point. Sometimes there are multiple on this one. Yeah, no shit, there's almost two on this one. Here we go, got it. Handgun ammo case. That's handy. Shit, these keys can unlock everything.
Claire, this way. Maybe once we're outside, we can find someone to help us.
She said I was gonna shoot up. So oh, you can't save them. Okay, right up. Fine. That's some scary shit there, bro. No, I did not shoot myself, so fucking don't think about it, boys and girls. Oh, there's the room. I think.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves.
Shit, four of them!
Dear Mama, I don't know if you'll ever get read this, but I need you. They call us extremists. They torture us every day, every day. What did I do to deserve this? Why is this happening? It hurts so bad. Every day I'm scared of what will happen next. Mama, please help. Oh, you're dead now, motherfucker. I just... That was you. up the whole tree. Senses of that the experiments have been equipped with the adrenaline on whatever that fucking levels to calculate the fear that subjects in experiments, the color will change accordingly. Green is normal, orange is intestine. Blinking red is fear, red is mutation. So, little wristbands, that's what she's talking about. If that ship turns fucking red, it's mutation. Neither. Don't want to go down there. I do. The man expressed his wishes to pass through the gates. Great Keepers answer, if you truly wish to pass through, then break the rule and go. But be forewarned. I am but a surly gatekeeper. Those beyond the gates will curse you to terrible in fear, tremble in fear. Got this stuff here. Did I ever tell you I hate this game? Oh. Lee. Oh. Who the hell is that motherfucker? Hey. I don't know if I was supposed to be down here, guys, but damn, that guy took what, full shells of shotgun bullets. I'll let her check in kind of stuff. It's gotta be a fucking save point sooner or later. Is this exploding bottle? Sweet. Now I'm just lost. Back right with you guys, so I'll see where the hell I'm going and then I'll be right back. It's gotta be something to do with this. So that was the power, I would say so.
Oh my god, are you okay?
Yeah, that was almost a clear sandwich.
Oh shit!
Everyone, that story.
Well, at least we've got power. That should help.
So that means I have to go way back. Come on, Cal. I'm ready for your shit. Need what? Find some more ammo. And the 7 bullets already. Fine way. Let's do this. Fine way. Or should I put it on the shotgun?
So they were torturing people.
Oh, sweet, come on. Remember that cog from the long way back? Well, you just hit my friend, bitch.
What?
Oh, You fucking stinking fucking zombie piece of shit! Come on. Come on, come on, come on, get me outside, fuck ya.
Well, fuck that place very much. Where do you think we are?
I don't give a fuck. Fuck where we are, at least we're outside. Fuck that. Okay, I need...
Said the poor lost soul as she lamented her fate.
Ugh! Again with these stupid bracelets! Who are you? I want answers. Overseer.
You must go to the Vasek, where life begins.
What do you want from us? Nice. Real nice.
Oh, we're not getting through there. Well, I'm definitely not going back there. I'm out of shotgun and I am plus out of bullets. We have the knife then.
Radio tower. Maybe we can send an SOS.
Before we do anything. Great.
Could use your help.
In more parts. She, this other chick's gotta fucking have a get herself a gun soon. And see your fucking clay door all the work.
See, you can do it. I gotcha.
Even Claire nearly fell off herself.
Fuck you, Hollywood. That wasn't even close to easy.
Listen, Moira, I'm really sorry. I don't know what I got you mixed up in. Muriel'll never forgive me.
This isn't your fault. Also, Barry can kiss my ass. The guy bitches and moans and granny swears about everything.
Man, there's gotta be a save point sooner or later. Remember the old typewriters where you gotta fucking find you to save a game? Man, that shit was fucking impossible trying to find a typewriter. Here we go. Quickly reload. Fuck. Yeah. And that shit takes the fucking... Let's get to the water, let's see what we're looking for. Oh, that's all, that's a memo from a pistol now, I'm happy. Before we go anywhere, let's see what we can do in the gun here.
So?
No, it's dead. You stay here. I'm gonna go check it out.
Bet you that she dies in this one. Oh, looks like that's it, guys. I'll let you just watch this film.
Right. This better work.
Fuck! Is anyone picking this up? My name is Moira Burton. My co-workers and I were taken here against our will. I don't know where. We have these fucked up bracelets, and this crazy woman is talking to us. Some kind of monsters. Have killed the others. Please, send help. Please. Shit. Oh, one more time. My name is Moira Burton.
Oh, God.
Holy shit. Damn, man, that was long. Well, that was episode one, guys. Fuck, that was long. I got some shit to cut out on this one. But, I'll find that part where I was got lost for a couple of seconds and then I'll cut that bit out and then we'll get back into it next. Well, this will be uploaded tomorrow. Today. So, today for you guys, this would have been uploaded. When you see it, this will be uploaded on Tuesday. It was recorded on Monday, so. Holy shit. That's the last time I've done this thing in fucking nighttime. Damn, that was scary as shit. Especially that first fucking... that first zombie or whatever the fuck it was. Oh. Alright guys, thanks for watching and... hope you enjoyed this new thing for... myself and for you guys. a little bit different. I hope you enjoyed it, and see if we can get about 1,000 likes out of this. And if you're new to the channel, hit that like, hit that subscribe button, guys, and even that like button. And I'll see you in the next one.